Also have breaking news out of Chesapeake tonight. Investigators are looking into the cause of this fire. Oh, crews got the call to this home on Daniel Way off Old Mill Road around 9:30. A viewer sent us these photos.
And you can see what firefighters were up against here. Heavy smoke and flames. According to officials, it took about 30 minutes to bring this under control. Everyone made it out safely. Only one minor injury reported.